I have 8 subscribers now. I have like 9 subscribers.
I have
10 then. I'm live. Yeah.
You know that text?
Yeah.
That was
actually me. You son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
I see
you. Okay, Levi. You got me good, you son of a bitch.
Well, that's how I find people.
Yeah. It brightened my day up. Malachi Malden. Malachi 1216, but the actual one's Malachi Malden. Gay. Just type in my PlayStation username. Great, take the bounty, little hoe. Take the bounty. Take it, I will blow your... Take it, hurry! Kill me! Just type in Malachi 1216, my PlayStation name. It should be one of the first... It should be what pops up. I think I've been there, go psycho. One is gay fag. Again, because I don't like being pranked like that. That's not the way I like being pranked. Like, literally, I want people to do say stuff like the way you actually mean. I know. Did you actually go watch the full video? Dang. On my tail for. Streams. I know that villains. My best Apex villains. Go watch one of my Apex plays because one of my best Apex plays in the world I've ever done is on my channel. No. It's on my channel. We battle 3 squads after 1. I die. I get knocked once. And right then, the whole squad dies. Because, like, we go. Great, you just got invited. Join. Oh, sorry. Wait, what? Are you lying? I said, oh, you lying. I know. I forgot for a second.
Is your audio up so that
streamer can... Yeah. Viewers. Yeah, it's up. I might just go play it right here on my phone. Did you, are you watching it?
My phone.
The stream. Oh, you're playing Apex.
Did you, are you watching it?
We'll get a whole lot more money because it'll be 287 than like 200 than what we normally
game,
get.
The wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to.
Yes, yeah, the ice, boy. See, this is what I meant. See what I'm saying? Driver, driller, every 146,000. That's what I meant to do last time. Put it on a hard mode. Hi, baby. Yeah. No problem. Malachi 1216. Great. Last time I just like, you know, my day was terrible yesterday, the day before, whenever, because of Miles. Like last, I was just getting annoyed real fast. It's none of your problem. You can drive my car. You can drive my car if you want. This other dude joined in.
Who?
My friend joined in. My, not the wrong person joined in.
Miles?
No, not him. It was another friend of mine. There, someone else I wasn't, that I didn't think was going to join in joined. I might invite him and let him know that me and you were supposed to do it. I'm gonna redo it for you just so you know. You'll get 143,000. We almost won yesterday. We were like two squads, three squads left. We fight in the last squad. We fight one of the last squads and we got destroyed. Bro, I was originally gonna do it with my friend, but I accidentally you joined. I thought he joined. So don't join this. Don't. I didn't mean to invite you. I wasn't gonna do it. I was with you. I was meant to do it with my friend. My bad, but we can do it later on if you want, like, not today, but, like, later today. I know. I just get ran over by a car on stream. Wyatt, let's try to send an invite to do the heist. As long as I play, I can make it. I'm play all day long and have it. Eleven hours and 59 minutes, and then your Wi-Fi cuts out, and you had to do it for 12 hours. You're like, frick. Stream, I finished. Make it where my y'all can hear the party audio. Yeah, share, include my, yeah. It's just an M. I haven't done nothing to it. The podium vehicle, guys. You know which one that is. I'm just gonna go to the highest planning room. I'm tired of waiting for Lester. Billings, you want to be in the stream? After we do the heist setup, then we'll, after we do the heist, then you will. We can do a run. We can have me and you and Miles, if he wants to be friends, if we can be friends again, then we'll have me and him stream and do a roleplay. Yeah, but let's do it later. Yeah. Okay. I've been on for a while. I probably haven't been on. I'll leave my PlayStation over overnight so it don't show updates will update overnight, because I don't like waiting in the mornings and stuff to play the game, so the day would be terrible if I had to wait for the game I play all day to update. I only have to pay $100,000. You probably got your numbers messed up, Ben.
Yeah.
Driller? Let me know when you're ready. You got your iPad?
No, I didn't.
Okay. You knew in every the second he done it too. God, I hate you. Something, I believe. Hey, bud. Hey, poochie, 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 poochie. Okay. I have successfully robbed every store in GTA. So you wanna eat up? You wanna drop my Emers? You wanna drop my Emeros? It's quick, and I'm gonna let you know that it's my fastest accelerating car. I totally forgot how quick that thing was. I just had races Miles' fastest car, and I thought it was, and ever since then I thought it was slow. But then I forgot about doing it before. How fast this thing is? It's so nimble too. it's like so low to the ground. It's four-wheel drive, so it's a good drift car. Are you just going to use the stream to play? It's not the best option.
I'm done with the second one.
Are you sure?
Okay.
My dad has something.
$1 million in my bank account. Can you get me some new shoes? I need some new shoes. Wait, to get old.
Now I'm just gonna watch you just hack.
Sure, please,
sir. Sorry, please. Oh, I'm stuck. What the hell? Oh, I gotta remember. I gotta touch, put. I can't just slide to him because I'll hit the out, so I'll hit the button.
Thank you.
is, Fox. What the fuck? I clicked the damn button!
Right at the end, is what helps. When my anxiety kicks in, it's actually helpful. Thanks to all the shit I had to go through. Well, let's go. Remember, shoot out the cameras. That's what we gotta remember, take out the cameras. And remember, do not drive off without me. Put on your mask.
And remember, do not drive off without
me. Take out the cameras when you have the chance.
Put on your mask.
Now go to the Karuma, but do not drive off, remember. Because I'm fixing, seeing what I can do to it. Oh, you have to allow your voices to be shared. You have to allow your voice to be shared. Like, you have to go in your settings and do something with that. I don't know how.
Say something.
to mute my mic so I can hear. It didn't work. Audio, share, and streaming. Yeah, but it might kick you out GTA online. I don't know what it will do. Audio sharing, like not like your profile belief, it's audios, sharing, and not all that other stuff. Yeah. Probably. I believe. I think so. I'm not for sure. I know.
What you need, boss?
Sure.
Some wheels? I can bring them around.
I need to build me a drag truck.
As soon as I can.
For scam? I'm not doing no scam. You know me. I wouldn't scam you. I wouldn't scam one person to save my life, to be honest with you. You ask my best friend. Any game I've ever played, not one time have I scammed someone. If I scammed them, I was on accident, and I gave it done, fixed what I done. Because I'm not the type to scam someone, you know. How there's not people who are not the type to scam people.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Dang. Gonna be mad. Come here, look at my car. You gotta come look at my truck. You gotta go in your settings, though. I hope you didn't. It'd be terrible if you did. What? Settings. Like your profile image. I don't know how you get to your profile image, but I know it's like you have to do that. I'm gonna figure that out. I'm finna do.
Thank you.
Well, I meant, that's what I meant, guys. It don't matter to me, really.
Stream. Hello?
On the side.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Mechanic and LS do for you. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on. Those RPMs.
I had $10,000 left. Exhaust, static exit exhaust. I think I spent my money worth. Yeah. Me? Yeah.
What brings you in today?
I'm gonna see how Miles did on the club. Ooh, dang. Yourself earlier to this room, couldn't you? I don't know if they can. I can hear. I can hear you pretty fine. I'm really finna go around this whole map looking for a certain truck. Just be my work truck, literally. Just because I need a work truck. I have 44,000. Don't even know what truck that is, so I can't buy like a truck. Plus 5,000. Well, I got 49,000. That's the one truck that always spawns with something on it that I need to use. Because there is. But I need your truck, though. Can you let them two people I'm about to invite join? One of them is the first one I invited is my best friend. The second one is my friend's best friend's friend that he wanted to play with me earlier. It's a saddler that has a thing that I have an attachment on, but I can't find it anywhere else. I look. What's up, Ayo? What's up, Rishi? Hello, Rishi. I'm finishing my truck collection. All I had to do now was put this truck as mine, and I have finished it. I have my show, off-road,
all right.
Daily. I have two dailies, one show. I have two dailies, two shows, and I just have to show you them.
Alright, let's see. Hello?
Hello.
It worked. Yes.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
He's been trying to do something all darn day.
Yeah. Okay, where are you? Are you in
me?
My session? Who's that?
Yeah, I'm in your session.
Back
there? I don't know.
You're funny, yeah. I'm getting my zombie chopper. Alright, so what is up, guys? Sorry, I just need... It took a long
time
long
for him to
long.
Do something so he can
invite
his voice to the stream.
Anyways, we are just, doing our own thing.
I know, you're not... Not many people are big fans of you, actually, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Yeah, got up the mountain. All right. You ready?
I don't want to do this because I just did a heist. But maybe a little later on, I want to do submissions. I thought you had a million. I'd save it.
Okay, I'm going. That I'm back, guys. So where are you at?
Yeah, I'm gonna go show this how to save it, so I can go upgrade it.
Oh, I see. I see you on the video or the stream. I wish you were like that famous, so like a lot of people would be texting right now.
A good drift car now.
What? Why is? All right.
Y'all see this? You see this on my stream? It's a holy red snake. Yeah.
Oh.
I got my crew color on one.
Yeah. I'm coming to you. I'm heading to Sandy Shores. Are you near Sandy Shores at all?
No. I'm going to Los Santos.
Oh, me too.
I got you.
I'm probably going to get like a van or so. Maybe after. I'm just taking my zombie chopper for just a ride. I need to test it.
You ain't even on. I don't see your name. I know. But, oh, there you are. I see you. Same game invite. Level 74.
40.
Dang, you need a level. You need some help getting leveled up, dude.
Yeah. I'm rank 40.
Hey, you scared the dog out of me, bro. Don't do that again. I went past about everything just because you scared me.
What happened?
The dude up in a pressure pulled up beside me, and I didn't realize that was him, so I like ditched. You know what I mean?
Hey, why did somebody invite me to their like mission where we have to go to the Mackenzie Airfield to get like?
Hey, yo, can you stop that truck for me right there? The one right here in front of me, the white one. I can turn it possibly into my work truck. And like steal it for me so that I can turn it in my work truck.
Yeah,
after I do stuff to this. Okay.
It's gonna be a long one. Cause you're in a oppressor, right? Yeah, because Malachi's in a oppressor.
I'm in a new car of mine.
Oh, I thought you were in a oppressor.
No, I wish. Under there now. Look at this. I can put American
muscle. Yeah. I'm in like Sad City. I'm finding one cab.
Hey, yo. You never knew that?
I'm driving the Lost MC motorcycle. Not even viable.
Yeah, it is. I like my new car, bro.
We are like, near San Diego.
Well, I'm going past San Diego.
I'm heading past Sandy.
Like this AO? I think this AO is cool. Magic touch.
All patched up.
Really?
Like, probably the biggest lake out of every lake in GTA 5 is the Elmo Lake.
I'm thinking about it. That's only if I get the Xbox and the PS5.
Yeah, only when I get the PS5 or the PS or the Xbox.
Get chug your car, little hoe. I just want your work trip, bro, just for a second.
You're a boring shit.
Yeah, I'm just in the Lost MC bike.
You wanna see my clean wheels? I might get done with this thing. Putting this mine. I know, I can't, never mind.
Okay, you were in Toledo Bay.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have to drive like 500 miles. Well, at least there's a helicopter near at the Mackenzie Airfield. I'm gonna say.
You might like my new car I've got.
Screw the MC bike. It doesn't go far.
You calling for some wheels?
Yeah.
I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook. I'll get there as soon as I can. All right, I'll get back to work.
I'm probably like going now faster than the MC guys, for sure.
I got a car that I have stance and I got it for free. Oh my. I got a wide body, lowered the crap out of this thing.
Oh.
Cambered it. Oh, this thing's fun to drift. I love this car. It's my favorite car. My new drift car.
Okay, when we're going up a mountain, I'm not so sure about going up this game.
Hey, how much fun do you have, AO? How much moolah you have?
Alright, I'm in Toledo.
I think I found my new favorite car, y'all.
Wait, what? I just found passing on Toledo. That.
$22,000. Why don't you find this car off the street, A.M. upgrade?
I'm going down.
I got my drift car. This is my drift car. This is the car I just got for drifting. I just built it too. I stenched the wheels, but they're like pretty stenched. I'm finna go see how.
This is. What is going on here, people? Oh, police officer.
You wanna go? I'll go off jeeping.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah. Let me get my thing.
Let's all go jeeping. Let me see what I can do real fast. Let's see how much lower I can learn. Okay, I'm gonna call my jeeping. Like my not like my. You'll understand. It's not like an actual jeep. It's an actual jeep, but it's not like the jeep right you'll take.
Okay, now I need to call mutual insurance, because more schmutz insurance, because My 6x6 is destroyed.
How?
I don't know. Somebody just...
By jeeping, I meant let's literally go jeeping.
The only jeep I have is like the Meriwether jeep, which that doesn't do anything.
I meant like actual nitros.
Oh, well, I'm just gonna bring my 6x6.
Like you, I said, who wants to go? We can all get you.
6x6 is probably the best jeep I own.
I don't know this. It's still up Camacho something. It's Camacho topless with the upgrades put on it.
Yeah, just wait for me, guys. It's not gonna take long. My car's
But I have a 6x6.
I have a 6x6.
You have a truck, Risky? You have a truck? You wanna ride with me? You have a...
Alright.
Did you get out of road?
Okay. I am here, boys.
I have a bunch more off-road cars.
Do you guys like mine?
Yeah. Should I use my 6x6 too? Y'all use this or my 6x6? Call a mechanic. Hey, you don't have an off-road tanking?
Beast, my car has a seat. Beast, my car has a seat, please.
Why you gotta go? Where are you leaving? Well then, just join that. You can call your car back in. You can recall your car. You can put that up and then call your own truck.
Don't go straight. I paid this like this is like $2 million. To customize this. This was probably half of $2 million because upgraded engines.
No, actually, it's actually 500k, the fully upgraded. It's 500k to upgrade it. And blew your car up, son of a gun.
Is that an off-road, crop? Oh, wait, that's not crop. That's beast. Anyways, let's just go.
We're waiting for him to come in. We're waiting for Risky.
Whoa! What the frick are you doing, driver? You're going off-roading to Mount Chiliad. Right?
Yep, boys.
I parked it in this, like, presidential, like, freaking, like, way. Flap? Claps, do you have a vehicle?
Claps, if you don't have a vehicle, just ride with one of us.
Yeah. Right in the back. More bumpy.
Hey, yo, Blanche, you're saying he can take the, fuel tank off. Oh, well, you can hop in mine if you want, hey, yo. Going off road, like it's not a joke.
Let's go, boys.
What is that? Hit it. Ooh, that thing hit 30 second gear things fast. Do not mess on him, he will not touch us.
Oh, God. Okay. We're going mud hill, boys. This is absolutely not the challenge. We learned this off of Miles.
We're not going, I'm not taking an exact course. I'm going along the lines of it. I'm doing
yeah,
terrible.
Yeah, do a different way. Yeah, that was freaking terrible. That way was freaking terrible.
Like, no, my truck is doing terrible because it's so it's a lower.
I have vents.
Bro, I pulled my Sankey. I compared the height of my Sankey to my trucks. I'm like, oh, wait, what?
No,
I lost
my
mind.
Thank you. This is fun. Oh crap. Okay, that was a big bum behind.
And that's right, guys. I wouldn't, if you want to go off-roading, like hard off-roading stream, do not, I wouldn't buy this exact one if you want to go hard off-roading. Like, rock crawling, I'd buy the Sankey. It's the tallest truck in the game. Like, with, like, suspension and clearance-wise. It'd be the best.
Woo! We are going to Mount Chiliad, right?
Yep.
In the modern way.
Hey, yo, you want to hop in mine and call your Sankey in? Because I don't think your truck's going to make this. Your car. Light up for AO. Light up for the beast.
Okay. I'm going down. This is the beast. Alright. This the beast. Our car.
Y'all go the other way. Y'all go the other way. I'm gonna try this one. I said do not.
Oh. Okay, use this way. People. We get more experience from this. The way I'm going is
a lot easier.
The better way, yeah.
I hope my truck can make it back up there. Like make it up to this thing.
Okay, guys, wait for those guys.
I had milk.
Let's honk our horns.
I ain't eating it all.
Okay, let's go. This. How I climb this? This is going to probably be the hardest one. Because, you know, at 3 a.m., when we go up to Chiliad, you'll see a UFO. Okay, let's go.
No, you stupid truck just goes.
This way.
I don't want to have to rock crawl back down this trail.
No.
How's Aeon's muscle car? How's the beast muscle car going as good as we are? Probably better, a little bit better than mine.
Not on that.
Like they're crying. No.
Okay, hopefully I don't spin out again while trying to go up.
Beast, there's another rough path. It's a lot easier too. Okay, my light bar's on. We're good. As long as the light bar turns on, I don't care what my front looks like. My lights are broke.
Oh, God.
I should use my Sankey or my 6x6.
Yeah, this 6x6 can climb up really good.
I think that that's good at mountain climbing, as long as you don't gun it and you have like the right upgrades put on it, like the certain combination.
Yeah, I have the right upgrade. Well, not fully upgrade. Oh, crap.
It's not like fully upgrades, you can do it.
Yeah. One of my lights are out because somebody fell on the car. Or I must have crashed.
Beast,
into
you good, Beast? You crashed?
Beast crashed.
You want us to wait?
Yeah, I'll just wait when I get to you.
I'm gonna turn around. You go in front of me so I can go get him. Go in front of me.
Oh, freak, now you just made me go down.
Backing it up. I'm not taking the chance of ruining it.
This will take me a while to get up here now. It's all the way down the mountain. Not just a bit, but all the way.
Who, Beast?
No, me. Actually, no. I'm lucky. That's why off-road cars are best for this. You can fall down the mountain. My god.
Like I just did, I just went flying down the mountain. Truck, I promise you, if you stop, I was gonna give you the oath.
How you doing?
Lester, could you quit calling my phone, you faggot?
Something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got...
I'm going...
Are you going with us?
No.
Why is there water right here on the
phone? I don't know.
I have to make it out. I don't care if it's called out. Yep, I just fall down all the way. I'm back up. Alright. There is a path. Okay, I'm coming back up. The old-fashioned way. Not the modern way, but the old freaking...
I'm back.
Hello?
To barely press the brake, and then every time I do that, I fall down the freaking mountain.
Hey, we gonna climb up the mountain?
Trying.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm in the helicopter.
I know. Oh, don't shoot me. Do not shoot.
Who's shooting? Who's done?
Beast, wait up.
Should I pick you up?
Okay, I'm never gonna get up this freaking mountain. I need a car.
Well, you can always recall your car back in, and then when we get up to the top of the mountain, we can always go back down. Beast, let's go back down and redo it, but call in a different car. You can get your car. No, don't you just ride with me then, Ayo? Not you, Beast. Because he didn't want to have to redo it. But just come down this.
Oh wait, I think I'm up the mountain.
Yeah.
I'm up the mountain.
It's forever, Tailfuss.
Oh, here's like the...
I believe. I hope I do at least. I don't pull up as easy. But you got the Wastelander? What you got, dude? Okay. I think I know what it is, but I'm not gonna say nothing. The gun shop. Oh. I don't think that's gonna be the best option for you. Cause it's gonna
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, just restart the path.
Holy crap.
Go pick him up. Yeah, go pick him up. Go pick I'm the Beast up in the helicopter. Do it in the helicopter. Go pick I'm the Beast up. Go pick I'm the Beast up. PLH.
Just come with you.
The Beast. I'm the Beast. I'm the Beast up on the mountain. We're waiting for him.
Oh.
Oh, you freaking idiot. I'm not trying to. I need my light bar so I can see. That's why I said do not hit my truck. And don't destroy unless you run over. Beast, you gotta ride to come down. Don't follow me, y'all. I'm just gonna go repair my truck instead of recalling it back in because it didn't take too long.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
I'm gonna see what you can even do to this thing.
Beast already has it.
Oh my gosh, stop. You idiot, now I have to fix up Los Santos customs.
Oh, I'm fitting to sell a car of mine so I can get this thing fully upgraded. I gotta call my straggler. Mechanic. Whoa, we're blowing stuff up, dang it.
What do
you need, boss? Some wheels? I can
the
bring
heck? I don't take it. And he will kill you.
I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
I'm trying to sell a truck and I quit it. Can I kill you? Well, it didn't help me out, but it was worth the kill. I just needed that bounty. Hopefully don't kill me again because I just wanted to collect his bounty. I wasn't being mean.
Hey, stop.
Boom, boom.
Oh my god.
What is going on?
What is going on over here? Who done the Beaker's garage? Who done ran over to do the Beaker's garage? Now I gotta go all the way to the nearest list of the Santos Customs.
Why do I hear? Dude, stop following me.
Who ran over? Everyone follow me so we can go away and then we come back and Beaker will be there. Please.
I've got police in here.
We'll leave so we can all come here.
Do you want to call them off?
Do not hurt the dude in the helicopter.
How will you spell it?
No, right now I'm going to go to the nearest Los Santos Customs. I'm going to go there and then I'll meet y'all back. Y'all hear me?
I want you.
But then after I come, don't do nothing. I'm going to come back and see if he's back there. Do not follow me. Because whoever killed him last time needs not to do it again because I'm trying to do something. In a second when I get something done real fast.
Okay, stop. Oh my god, stop. I'm closing. There you go.
Get the police.
Do not come kill Beaker again because I promise I don't want him dead.
Oh my god, stop.
What's wrong with her now?
There you go. Police in that race.
I just gotta put all my something on the front of my truck.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
What's up, mother?
It's coming at you.
Well, I'm just waiting till my car comes in and I'm gonna put something to it to make it look a whole lot better. I'm gonna take the front bumper off of it so it's better at rock crawling.
Stop flying me over. I have to repair $100,000. Only have
what?
$100,000. No. Wow, thank you. I have to spend $100,000 for a piece of junk. Okay, I'm heading to there's Los Angeles Customs, so somebody named freaking
I know
here for the magic touch.
There's somebody. Somebody, because somebody named Rula is freaking
I gotta need a little bit more money.
I got shot down.
I need a little bit more money. I need like $100 more.
I need to enable passive mode.
I have enabled passive mode so this dude could kill me again.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
There you go, I enabled passive mode. I enabled passive mode.
Wait, use the settings to kick him out of this. Oh, he's right back. Do you want me to shoot him?
If you want to.
Just shoot him?
Yeah, just shoot him. End his life.
I'm sorry. I'm hacked.
Oh, dang it. I can't disable passive mode.
Sorry.
Disable passive mode.
I'm disabled on passive mode, so I can pull. Try a different car mod.
There you go.
What?
Only 26 seconds before passive mode ends. For all of this planning.
I'm gonna rob this place so I can get the money from this door. And then I'm gonna run, go upgrade my truck, and then be back. Pegasus, it don't matter. Pegasus keeps it where everyone can drive it.
Oh!
Yeah.
What?
If Pegasus falls the car, anyone can anyone can drive it no matter what. I think it's very annoying.
Just keep. What about just keeping our passengers open?
Look out! Well,
oh
just take warm me then.
Ah, you are the first customer.
Shut up, police! Jesus.
Is it better that we don't do public sessions?
I just got here and I have to deal with this shit.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going as fast as I can.
I would probably rob
him and invite.
Someone's trying to invite only session.
Can you call it in?
Okay, I don't want my car in town, so I... Okay. Malika?
Yeah?
When he invites you, you have to invite me because we're all going into a
spot. Okay.
We invite
on the spot.
I know.
I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey, I have one of those SWAT teams. I can show you.
Whoever has the cop needs a loser. Whoever has the cops needs to get out, like, go fast. Bro, if someone blew, I thought someone blew a bullet inside of the game.
I respawned in the desert. Your mother hit you.
I had to. I had no place to.
I got a couple hundred dollars now. Yeah, I need like a little bit of money. God damn it.
Oh, I don't know.
We're gonna give me a minute.
Thanks for cleaning up my car now. I'm... Why am I doing that? Why is one dog? Yes.
I say invite only.
Yes, I put it on.
So when I was gonna invite AL, but I'm the beast.
Yeah, I was trying to invite.
But it won't let me. Where we just were
with the ass.
Oh yeah, I'm near there.
Oh,
I was there, but I'm gonna go do that. I had to go do something. You were.
Got the car mowers, mutual insurance, they paid off the car. It just got stripped. Yeah.
Nope. I think I got it.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
How much does this car cost?
This is supposed to be
$725,000.
What car is it?
Come in. No, don't hurt me. I have a family. You're terrifying. Oh. Just give me a second. No, please. I am moving as fast as I can.
I was trying to check it for you.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
On the Prestator.
Alright, I have to call in my 6x6.
Well, I have to run. Well, let me get to where I'm loosing the cops. Okay, invite you. Join as soon as I invite you.
Oh, wait.
I'm about ready, y'all. I'm almost ready. I just gotta go good there, turn my pressure back up,
Do you want me to call the helicopter again?
I just got to call again.
Should I call the helicopter again?
No, I'd go off-roading. I'd go to off-road car. I'd either go to off-road car or ride with someone.
Oh, you freaking...
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Lock that.
Let me know.
On the Porsche.
I'll get back to it then.
Oh, boy, I'm here.
Oh, I've been concerned about having cars. I'm the richest.
You're through to your garage. You,
probably one of the
need
richest.
Me to bring you a ride? It's coming at
I'm
you.
I'm the second richest.
Yeah, I'm probably the richest one. Wait, and you consider cars wise, if you consider all the cars that you ever get that you
how much would our cars cost in total?
My most expensive car is like $3,000, $3,500. My second expensive cost $272 million. My most expensive car cost $3 million and something. My second most expensive car cost like $2,700,000 and something. So they're all expensive.
Well, I have two podium vehicles, and I actually most of
them are. I like seven podium vehicles.
Nice. Beep beep. Well, that's better. Wait. Beep beep.
Hold up. Beep beep.
Oh god.
I killed him. Sure.
Oh god.
Oh,
wait, let me
good.
Check if he's dead. Hold up.
Look, it's sharp.
I want the honest opinion. I'm ready.
He's really dead now. He's on fire.
Hang on, I got the cops.
He's really dead.
Has my car look without the front bumper? It's better off-roading than that, but like the front bumper, I don't believe it makes it good enough.
Brother.
No, please, have mercy.
I will surrender.
Should I run it to the gas station?
No.
I don't.
Oh God.
No, park your car and let the 6x6 jump you. It's freaking hilarious. Park your car and
wait.
Then like the 6x6 just got like just floored over
right here,
you
right
like,
here. One
like
hop
that.
One hop inside.
Like that, but 6x6 got floored over him, like back up and
please.
Go. On the way, his front, just go floored as fast as you possibly can.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, if you have a certain car, the McLaren, the Emirates, it's right length for a 6x6 to be flying over.
If you have a monster, if you have a monster truck and you have a sports car and the hood is very curved to the point where it looks like a ramp, all the cars with wheels taller than
y'all here.
You died.
Hurry up, y'all.
Wait, hang on. Wait, I'm gonna try driving under.
I have a car you could actually drive under. Like, you can drive under without a doubt.
Yep, there we go.
Give me another car that you can drive, like, straight under it. Like, it's so lifted.
There we go.
It's actually got it for free. I just had to pay for stuff on it.
I'm on the
car.
What you want?
Jesus.
Some wheels?
Oh,
oops.
Maybe. Excuse me.
Maybe. Hey, wait.
Sorry.
I got guns for reasonable, boy.
Maybe.
Bitch, run. Run, you little pussy.
Maybe.
Hold on, daddy.
Maybe.
I'm a truck. Oh, yeah. I had the Sand King fully lift, like, not even touched except for the color.
Here, please. Give me some gas. Just gonna give me some gas, you know.
City, old boy. Mimi.
Right, you see this is the crew colors.
He's suffering from.
Now drop right under like the side of it. Just drop right under the side of it.
I got a little bit.
Hold up.
Mimi.
Don't blow it. There, don't blow it up. No, just drop right under the side of it. We're just waiting for you.
He has a better one than.
You son of a bitch.
Sorry, I didn't. Somebody crashed me into there.
My ass, someone did.
Sure.
Oh my god.
My pants are gone.
Oh my god.
Wait, Ashley, don't run me over.
At least they don't have to pay for it.
Me neither.
Oh, wait. Hey.
No.
I know what that does. I've already been
through. I'll look into it.
Hey, it's me, Cole. Chill, chill.
Damn, dog, chill, nigga. Hey, bitch, can you run to my ass over? You already got off-roading?
Me too.
Ooh. I just got hammered. Get the frick over here.
Get ready to go off-road. Oh, my
God. Frank.
Get your off-road jump ready.
Kill her.
What you need, Bob? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Well, no steal me.
Ow.
Get ready, y'all.
Wipe my fucking ass. Wait.
Great, get your car and get ready. Great, no.
Okay, I'll get ready.
Does anyone have the stone hatchet?
Everyone get your car, we're about to go off-roading. Get your truck and let's go.
Wait, get any off-roading vehicle?
Whoever, if you want to ride a mine, y'all can. Whoever wants to can.
No charge, yay.
Has to be an off-road car.
I won't say that.
Way up, we gotta wait.
Oh.
Great, call your car.
No. Are we? What are we?
What the?
Oh
fuck?
God.
Hey, you ready to go off road?
No, somebody blowed up.
By the
no,
way,
I'm
I got
not ready.
Guns.
Somebody blowed up.
This. I got this. Oh God. This is how off roading looks, right?
No, that's how much.
Wait, who's that in the sky?
AL.
Okay, I am ready. Kinda.
I don't know. Are we? Ah! He got bombs.
You fucking pussy.
You're
fucking pussy.
No, I'm not playing. I should do an actual off-road. I'm gonna go actual off-road. Hey, yo, hop in a car. If you don't, you have to use an actual car. It's on wheels.
So, what are we doing? So, what are we doing?
Well, I'm waiting. These double blowing up people.
Wait, I'll change the first person. Hey, I actually took that safe. I swear, I'm about to hold out a seat. Ooh! Oh, how about this brother? I got him sticky. Got me a sticky.
Go find you a sanking and use it. I know. You have to die first.
What are they used for? I'm about to check the internet.
Mimi! Mimi!
Alright, so if I hear an explosion. If I hear an explosion, I'm about to be so.
Y'all just come on.
Yeah.
We've been waiting here.
PLH, you wanna
waiting.
Hop up front?
Oh, hop up front?
Yeah.
Hey, get in my vehicle.
Get in!
Get in, AL. You have to, Joan has to kill you.
Wait, kill?
Kill him. You have to get out and kill him.
Get in. Beast. Beast.
You want me to hand him up?
Beast is gonna go do it. Beast got the job of killing you. He's gonna fix it, he's gonna kill you.
We gotta go.
Beast. You can,
you ride whatever.
Huh? I'm checking the internet for awesome
reasons. Put on whatever you want, I didn't mean to change it.
I'm not changing it.
See you guys later.
If you, bro,
oh,
you gotta let someone kill you first. If you let someone kill you, then you can call your car back in.
Now I figured out what off-road vehicle you
have. Hey, stop doing that.
If you quit ramming into me, I will. If you hit me, get out of here. That was quick, God. Get out.
Oh, wait. Why am I in the chest? I'm checking the internet.
Let's go.
Wait. What the fuck? What the fuck? Are
you ready? It's not. I told you it's fixed. It's not responding. I told you, you just gotta listen to me. You have to wait a minute and they let yourself die.
Yes. Yeah. Beast, are you sure you wanna be in that? Beast, are you sure you wanna be
in that? I'm fast as fuck, Beast. Let's go. Follow me. Yeah, you have to go slow. You have to stay behind me.
Wait, you wanna go first person for this?
Wait for Beast, yeah, go first person. But what, you gotta let pick Beast up, so... No, you gotta pick Beast up, someone's gotta pick Beast up. Beast, I got you, bro.
Oh, God.
My Beast.
On my screen, it looks like he just fell over.
On my screen, he went flying on my tire. First person for this.
Wait, I'm about to turn around. Oh no, it's a monster.
It's a monster, it's monstrosity.
It's a monstrosity.
It's a monstrosity of a problem.
Why?
Hold
why
on,
I'm
be
turning
right back.
Oh god! Oh lord.
I'd have laughed if someone got right over hit by the train, definitely.
I'm turning around, I see Beast behind us.
I'm going in third person just so
I
can get to the
trail. It's raccoon mess.
I love this raccoon mess. I need to get that.
Oh,
I'm back.
Okay.
Are we going up to Mount Chiliad again?
Yes. That's what we never got to do it in the first place. What, come out of us.
Maybe that hatchet will solve our problems in the front. You see that? Hey, do you see that hatchet up there?
Yeah.
Maybe we can end our suffering.
Don't you have to worry about going off road?
Oh god.
Well, meet us at the trail. Do not hit the truck.
We're going up Mount Chiliad. Jesus Christ. We're trying to go up Mount Chiliad.
Sorry, guy, hit the tree when you said that.
When we hit the trail, it'd be a lot easier.
Man, getting in the helicopter would have been so much easier.
Well, it's not fun, though. It's not, like, the fair, like...
Yeah,
it needs to turn night, because I have a light bar, and I love it looking at night.
Oh, wait, I think I technically have an option. It's just a dream. I guess you're going to do that.
If you're the op, you could change it.
Oh, no.
Do not break glass. Stop. Oh, we didn't even dirt it. We're good.
No,
I'm not saying thank you. You ran into us. No. No thanks. No thank you.
Yes,
I don't say that. To you.
Hill. Treat trees. Hill. Fuck.
Gigantic monstrosity mess in front. I'm supposed to be in the front. I know the truth. Let me go in front of you.
Don't scoop them.
Don't tell me no.
Those are trees.
This is a truck, they don't care.
That's a monster truck.
That's monstrosity.
We're going back down. Shit. Wait. What is this? It's all slow in AI.
I wonder how the monstrosity's doing.
These trucks should not be able to do this. Some of these trucks. Oh, why?
We're going up it. I can do it. I've done it the other day.
No. Oh my god.
We might be missing
Don't go up the trail. Come on.
How's that front window still there?
I'll meet you guys when I'm chilly ass.
I figured out something new. There is a window.
I don't know why there's a window. This ain't got no windows. Woo! Whoa! Freaking idiot!
Oh my god! Stop ramming into me!
Fuck!
I let you go with me.
I got this. We ain't got no problem.
A few seconds later, falls out of the background.
Oh shit! We got a problem. 5 seconds later. We have
a crisis. Fuck! No!
Ball sack suckers!
Open!
We're gonna fix this. I'm fixing this mess. I got myself.
Houston, we have a crisis.
Who said we got a proofsis? We're just gonna back up it. I'm not turning around. We're fine now. And then as we roll down the hill.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Wait, are you still driving first?
No, but I'm about to.
Wanting me to get
friends. Nah, it's better if you drive third person.
I'm driving third person so I can see like all this stuff. You little blaster. Your thing's gigantic. I'd fucking move if I were you. I got a small ass thing that has a bulletproof window.
We're not taking any more risks.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Yes.
Fuck you, beast. Joking, but so you don't bring a rock. That's why you don't bring a fucking motorcycle to a crows.
Should I hold a tinfoil grenade?
Still out? No. No, I didn't mean to push you. You're gigantic.
I'm about to hold a grenade.
Throw it down the mountain, throw it behind us.
I will pull the pin. If one of y'all crashes, I'm pulling the pin and throwing it.
Me and my friend did that. We got all the way to the top and we jumped off for fun.
I almost pulled the pin.
I don't show my front window. My new question. Last time I did this, I barely even hit a rock and then my front window shattered.
I shot the pin too.
We're crawling back down it.
I was trying to test if there was one.
Bye.
Oh no!
Bye! Have a great time! Your truck's getting hit, yeah. I'm great! Someone's beating the piece out of your truck.
Wait, are we going the whole trail?
Yeah, we're going all the way down it until we can.
Oh no, please. Please!
No flying, you have to let your car just cruise.
Oh, we're going down? Or are we going up?
We're still going to the trail.
Guys, stop and look on your mini-map. I'm gonna choose which way to go because it's way the funner way. You can tell which way. Hey, yo, stop your ass and turn the fuck around. Okay, we're going the way he's going.
They both lead straight down the road.
Yeah, but one of them's far funner.
Oh my god.
Which way do you think
Shit,
we should go?
Ah!
Crap, we're going down.
Okay, let's go.
You see that rock? You started a rock slide, little bitch.
I looked down on my phone.
I'm not even gunning it. I'm not even touching the gas.
Oh no! Oh fucking! Oh
fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh! 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 Shit!
Yeah, when you're spinning, your truck's spinning the whole way down the
dam.
I'm still up, I'm still up.
Bitch! Son of a bitch! We're gonna make this joint! Matter of fact, we didn't even fall that far, honest. It just looked like a pile.
The window shattered.
Well, it took a while, though. It took us some fun to make that bitch fly.
We don't even wear seatbelts. Wait, go to first person, look to your right, do you see the seatbelts? Look to your right and left, do you see the seatbelts?
No, where's the sailor's seatbelts? I'd have to add the doors for them.
Look on your left side,
I know, I don't see them. Oh, I do, what? I can see my seatbelts. No, you got seatbelts, but you ain't got them on.
Yeah, why don't we have them on?
This is what, we got a full roll cage. Oh, you wanna hit that jump?
Yeah, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
Oh, not that jump. You see what happens if we kill ourselves? See if we can kill ourselves while we're inside the vehicle, but like we can't blow up.
Why are we going back up? Try full speed. Ooh! Oh, no.
We win!
Oh.
I'm the first one down the mountain, to be honest with you.
Wait.
I'm fucking
at
sick.
I just want to stay on mountain.
I gotta find
me. I just want to stay on mountain.
At celebration, we gotta get my drift car out. We gotta go drifting.
For celebration, we get
you
to throw
your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
In.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Well, in that situation, we're calling my drift car's coming in.
Drift car.
Yeah, I'm just on Mount Chiliad.
Well, we don't fucking sit that bitch. Hey, no killing, Loho.
I'm just wish I could be on Mount Chiliad.
Why do I have a car?
You want in?
Oh my god.
Hey, calm down.
Jeez. Bitch, calm the fuck down, little bitch. Hop in on, bro. PLH, hop in. Rape bitching. Bitch raper. Get the fuck in.
This bitch.
Bitch, get the fuck in. These two gigantic trucks fucking each other.
It is.
Just get in my damn car, you little hoe. make a run with it if you get my fucking car.
Fuck you, bitch. I'm in first person.
You fuckhole! He just... get in before we die, just get the fucking... Let's go, bye-bye.
I can't even see
you. Oh, my God.
I was in first person, you can see it.
Bitch! Fuck y'all, I'm out.
We all...
And I just got this car, I built it off the streets, and it's pretty cool. So, you see this damn thing? You got your scuba tank saved outfit as a saved outfit?
Why do we even do such things? Why do we do such things? I'm just gonna look up on you. I'm looking up on you.
I don't know how the hell we struggling. What a fast ass, small ass car.
Fuck! Holy shit. Where are we?
Go!
What are we doing?
Woo! Well, fuck! That didn't turn out like it was supposed to. Go,
should
damn it, go.
The ball?
Yeah.
Let me have the one.
You wanna get my- Hey, you wanna run from each other? We get in our cars and we run from each other? Let's play tag, it's 2v2, like, two cars and then two cars, it's 2v2, like, two people can use their own two cars.
First person only.
Yeah, like, tag. So let's go call a car back in. Which car am I you want to use? Here, I'm gonna go to my, I'm gonna take my pressure to my garage. I'm gonna request my pressure and then I'm gonna go to my garage and invite you into it and then you tell me which car am I you want to use.
Before you die.
Guys, go to the city. Go to the city. Nigga, really, bitch?
You really didn't have to blow me up. You really didn't have to blow me up.
You ran me over.
You know how?
I don't think so. Nobody's gonna catch me. I'm the fucking boy in the
land. Who's the fucking idiot? PLH, I'm gonna invite you to my garage and you're gonna.
Hey, a pressure guy, come here.
Hey, yo, get your own damn car, little bitch.
Can somebody invite me to the city? Cause I can't.
No.
PLH, me and you want to team up on me and you and then versus them. We're going to run in the sewers and we take one of my fastest cars.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fucking running. We're not ready yet. We gotta go get our cars and shit. Well, you ain't catching my ass, so, bitch.
I'm getting my chopper so I can meet up at, My car blew up.
No, we gotta go to the city to call in our car in. So we can choose what car we want.
Take that to the head, boy.
I have
boy.
A bunch of fast ass cars.
And now I'm lost and
well, I'm gonna invite you into the apartment garage. You gonna beat his ass? It's gonna be a tag. Once one of us, when we get hit by the person, and whoever we get hit by that person, the two people swap. Oh.
In tag, it's all about speed at the school.
Speed and agility. Actually, it's agility to that effect. Because I'm one of the quickest and most agile people.
Yeah,
I had the best agility because I'm small as fuck.
Yeah, because dealing with a car, you gotta juke the shit out of
people. I have a bunch of casino cars that are fast as hell.
I wonder if someone said, I wonder if someone would be dumb enough to say helicopter's back.
Can you wait to kill each other? Next person to kill someone until we're ready is gay. Oh, if you're not one of the people that, like, you're not getting chased. If you're the one that's getting chased, then you have to have your mini-map on. But if you're not getting chased, then you have to mini-map for beyond. Well, I'm not. I gotta go get my cars. I gotta choose me and... Well, you can kill me if they kill you again. Only if they kill
you. Oh, you have a freaking
PLH. I know the best hiding spot. None of them know how to get in there. There's, if they do, if one of them gets in there, falls behind us, we're gonna run. Well, you wanna be the person then? To, be the chaser?
Beast, what are you doing?
Get out.
PLH. I'm not ready. I'm at a vote.
Get the fuck off.
He's a god
mode.
What
are you doing? Peace, what the fuck?
No, kill each other or playing the tag. And what I mean by playing the tag is like, you get hit, your car gets hit by the person, and, you know. No. PLH, you gotta tell me what car you wanna take. If you wanna take your Turismo, and then you can follow behind me.
I'm taking my Saturno, but I'm going back to the street.
Where are you?
Ed! Oh.
I'll set this invite and leave my apartment set for PLH. PLH, I got some fast-ass cars. And then you have to leave so you'll be in the city. I have some fast-ass cars. Do I give a fuck? No. I got two cars that I can outdo your armor to room a completely stock.
Where?
Join the invite, PLH.
Yeah, this looks like so familiar from the PS3 version.
Every performer that